circle. Circle is a simple closed figure. Circle is the path of a point moving at the same distance from a fixed point. That is fixed point here. This fixed point. Then this fixed point is called the center of the circle. Center of the circle. This C is, we can give any English letter. Then C is the center of the circle. Then radius. What is a radius? Radius is a line segment joining center to a point on the circle. Center to a point on the circle. You can take any point here on the circle. This line segment. One point A, B, C. Then this distance is called center to a point on the circle. Is called the radius of the circle. This is CA is the radius of the circle, or CB is the radius of the circle, CD is the radius of the circle. Then next year, diameter of the circle. What is diameter of the circle? Diameter of the circle is a line segment passed through the center of the circle. Means this is the diameter is a chord passed through the center of the circle. Means this is the center of the circle. This line segment or this chord passed through the center of the circle. Then x, y. XY is passed through the center of the circle. This XY is called diameter of the circle. This XY. XY, this chord XY passed through the center of the circle. A chord passed through the center of the circle is called diameter of the circle. Then diameter is the largest chord of a circle. Which is the largest chord of the circle? Diameter is the largest chord of the circle. And this diameter, P. diameter BQ. Divide this circle in two equal parts. Each parts is called a semicircle. Each part is called a semicircle of this circle. The next, sector. Then what is sector? Interior part of the circle enclosed by an arc and enclosed by a one side, means one part enclosed by arc. Then here we can take this C and D. Then center O. Enclosed by one side on arc and at the two side. At the two side on radii. Means this CD and OD. OD are the radius of this circle. Then you go. This is called a sector. This portion is called a interior portion is called a sector. Is this enclosed by what? By one side arc and CD is the arc of the circle. This one side arc and other two side. Other two side enclosed by two radii. And next segment. What is segment? Segment is also interior part of the circle enclosed by arc and chord, means P. Look, P. This is O is the center of the circle. Then sector means interior part of the circle enclosed by an arc and a chord, means this part is called a segment. Sector enclosed by an arc and radii. And segment enclosed by arc and chord. Do you understand what is sector and what is segment? The next, take exercise 4.6. First question, look from the figure, identify the center of the circle, 3 radii, a diameter, a chord, 2 points in the interior, a point in the exterior, a sector, a segment. Then first question, look, then first the center of the circle. What is the question? Yeah, center of the circle is, look at your textbook and write center of the circle O and B. B, three radii. Which are the three radii here? A, O and B, O and C, O. Means the distance from center to any point on the circle. This you can write it. A, O, B, O and C, O. The next diameter. Which is diameter here? C, A, C is the diameter. Then D, a chord. A chord, ED is the chord. ED is the chord. Or AC also chord. Means this is diameter and the largest chord in the circle. The next AC is the diameter. Then two point in the interior. Which is the two point in the interior of the circle? This is O and B. O and B. The next F. A point in the exterior. Exterior which point? Exterior Q. Point Q. Points O and the G sector. Which is the sector? This is sector. Means this is one side arc and other two side right. Then sector A O B. Then segment. It is segment means segment enclosed by arc and chord. Then segment E. The next. Next question you read. Then is every diameter of a circle also chord? Every diameter of a circle is also chord? Yes or no, you write it. And is every chord of a circle also diameter? So every first question look, is every diameter of a circle also a chord? Its answer, all diameters are chord of the circle. So its answer is yes. Is every chord of a circle also a diameter? All the chord passed through the center? No. So that is not a diameter. So all chords are not a diameter. So its answer is second answer is no. Then question number B, sorry, 3, draw any circle and mark. Then you can draw like person circle and mark is what is given there in mark. Then next, fourth question, true or false. This also you should write to your file. Copy and here is a pen. Then exercise 4.6, you should do your file copy. Then also, thank you.